Hi guys, I hope you all are doing well and making profit with mining projects. So guys, Notcoin is something that has become talk of the town because of the seamless mining process and lots of positive things. Notcoin has gained a huge user base in a very short period of time. So in this video, we are going to talk about the pre-market for Notcoin and how you can buy and sell Notcoin right away, and of course its upcoming listing as well. So if you are a Notcoin miner and testing your fingers for a long, then this video is for you. Just keep watching this video till the end to understand everything in detail, and do not forget to like this video. Also hit the subscribe button and press the notification bell icon to stay updated with all the upcoming updates. Well guys, as you can see on the screen, they have around 1 million followers on Twitter. So yes, the platform itself has a very huge community, and the strong point about Toncoin is that it has direct support from Telegram. It is one of the strongest point about the Notcoin and why people trust this project. So for now, miners have millions of coins in their Notcoin account because mining speed is completely depends on your finger movements and how fast you can tap on your screen with your fingers. Well guys, recently Notcoin has shared a tweet on their official X profile in which they have said that the pre-market is live now and you can buy and sell Notcoins in pre-market. And this is for the first time in history that a token can be traded before the launch. So yes, it is a good thing and it has created a hype for the Notcoin. So we can expect after the launch, we will see a good price for this brilliant coin and miners will be able to make some good profit. Well, if you are continuously mining in Notcoin, then you may know that recently we have seen a new option on the mining screen for trade. But guys, let me tell you, for now, this trade option is not available for the miners because it was just an experiment and a lot of users have traded their coins and they have collected the vouchers. So after a huge trade, Notcoins has removed that trade option from the mining screen. Of course, this will affect the coin price after the launch. So for now, they have removed this button. So we have to wait for some more time. Maybe in a day or two, we will again see that trade button. We will post it on Twitter so that you will be able to sell your coins ASAP. Well, now let's discuss the listing of Notcoin because it is the biggest news for now. Well guys, let me tell you, from now this won't take too long and very soon we will be able to trade Notcoins on OKX exchange. Yes, you heard it right. Notcoin is going to be listed on OKX exchange. And if OKX exchange is banned in your country, then don't worry guys, along with the OKX, Notcoin will be launched at various exchanges. So everyone will be able to trade this fantastic coin. So I believe you find this video helpful and informative. Now do not forget to like it. Also hit the subscribe button and press the notification bell icon to stay updated with all the upcoming updates regarding the crypto world and upcoming mining projects. Thanks for watching.